Thank you. Mother's lair must lie beyond that sticky barrier. Let's finish this.
You honor me with your presence, horseman. There are so many stories about you. You have killed three of the Chosen, taken their hearts. Disturbing. Is that why you have come? To slay the final Tower Guardian? To take my heart? Did Samael tell you how he came to bear his tainted blood? Why his accursed power beats within our breast? It is not the Tower that the Chosen protect, horsemen. Our charge is to prevent Samael's return at any cost. You may kill me and return to Samael with my heart, but in him, you will face a threat greater than all the Chosen combined.
I did not come for your counsel, Spider. Or your stories.
My children will dance to the music of your screams!
Thank you.
Samael will be waiting for the last heart. You think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
I was beginning to worry you might not live up to your end of the bargain. Give it to me.
You lied to me about the Chosen. They never guarded the tower.
What does it matter? Our deal wasn't for ancient history. I promised you the tower, and you shall have it. Rightfully mine. With my powers restored, I am like unto a god. I can suck the marrow from your bones before you drew another breath. I could. But I too have a code by which I do business. Besides, say what you will about balance and your ridiculous lore. I recognize a quest for revenge when I see one. And revenge, I respect. As for the details of my resignation, well, I do not approve of the company my master keeps.
Why did you challenge the destroyer, Samael?
See your journey to its end, horseman. You will understand soon enough.
You trust him? Who knows where in the Nine Hells this portal will take us?
We will meet again.